Welcome everyone to another video. In today's video I'm going to be revisiting the City Sprinter scenario in Northeast Corridor on Trains in World. This one tasks you with taking a train opposite me right now down to New York Penn. This was actually the first scenario I did on Northeast Corridor when I first played it back in 2018, when I could actually be bothered to get off the Great Western Mainline. Yeah, so hope you enjoy. Right, so I'm now heading over to the correct platform here at Newark Liberty International Airport, which is about, I reckon, about 10 miles out of New York. So it's not too far to get to New York from here, about 20 minutes. Right, we're off. Next station will be Newark Penn. Arrival time there will be 7:05, so in about 4 minutes. Sorry for any kind of lag what happens, because in a second there will be a train to our left, which is an express train. So you might get a bit of FPS drop. But apart from that, it runs pretty smoothly throughout. So yeah, enjoy. Here we have another service, clearly racing us to Newark Penn. This one to the left is actually double headed, which I found was a bit odd. I suppose it does have more coaches on it, but I mean, a double headed ACS64? Is that a thing in real life? Pop it down in the comments if it is. I'm sure some of you will know. Right now, coming to Newark Penn. I didn't actually stop on the marker. I did that purposely because if you do stop on the marker, the back of the train is hanging out the platform. So I'm only just in the platform here, as you can see. Yeah, we've got a couple of minutes to wait here. Then we'll be moving on to Secaucus Junction, where we'll be waiting for another train to pass us. Yeah, so we're now on our way to Secaucus Junction. We've got quite a cool intermodal freight train to the left of us, CSX. Bit annoying the way you can't actually do that on this route in service mode, but oh well, sand patch grade will be out soon. So yeah, we are at the minute kind of chasing yellows if this was on a British route. Yeah, so we're just waiting for the train ahead to clear the route ahead, and then yeah, it'll be all good. Yeah, very good scenery on this route. Quite a lot of rivers we cross and a lot of bridges and all that. But yeah, we'll shortly be coming into Secaucus Junction. We've got about a 2 minute wait here as we wait for the train to clear ahead or pass. It says it's supposed to pass. Yeah, a couple of minutes here and then we'll be on our way through the tunnel to New York Penn.
Thank you.
Alright, so now we're leaving to Caucus Junction. Next station will be New York Penn. Should be running in about 10 minutes time. So not too bad. So next station New York Penn. I think we're still train ahead of us, so we are going to be chasing yellows if we were in terms of a British route. Right now at New York Penn, this is the end of the City Sprinter scenario. Thanks everyone for watching, I hope you liked and possibly subscribe. We've got a new sub goal of 350 by the 15th of July 2020. It'd be nice if you could help us out with that. But anyway, thanks everyone for watching, take care, have a lovely rest of your day, and bye.